Overall, the one-way effector is an affordable capability to strike deep in the battle space, ensuring that a significant mass can be delivered across the target space. The Crossbow One-Way Effector Heavy is entering into a new market for MBDA around one-way effectors. The changing threat and procurement environment has meant that MBDA has to be far more agile to be battle ready. Crossbow is a prime example of how we've conducted that by forming an ecosystem of European suppliers and SMEs and ensure that MBDA are able to bring its complex weapons expertise and integrate it into the Crossbow system. The payload is up to 300 kilograms, and this can be a kinetic or non-kinetic payload, depending on the customer need. In terms of the target set, we're talking about those high-value targets out to 800 kilometers, potentially things like logistic nodes. Crossbow is a modular system, and therefore the spiral development of that capability is very easy in terms of adapting to the changing threat. So whether that is a replacement of the payload, whether it's a replacement of the navigation systems, all of this can be achieved very quickly, either through software upgrades or hardware being swapped in and out. One-Way Effector Heavy has been developed in the last 6 months and will be ready for demonstration in Q4 of this year. We will then be looking to ramp up to production in Q2 2026, depending on the customer's needs.